I accidentally changed the camera settings and ended up with these.